possession. Flips it beautifully towards Bobo. Here's Holosko! Philip Holosko for Sydney FC. First blood for the Sky Blues. And it's last year's top scorer who is back in the groove in front of the Sydney FC fans.
Well, statistically, it might go down as an assist from his former teammate from Turkey, Bobo, but it's Carney with that left foot. He doesn't need much space, does he? He puts it right on the spot, and it will be an assist for Ninkovic. As inadvertent as it may have been, Redmayne at full stretch, but it's Holosko at full tilt into the roof of the net.
Sula, cross with the right foot. Here's Holosko again.
Teammate in Turkey and now teammate in Sydney, Bobo. In she goes.
It's Brandon O'Neill. It's three. It's done and dusted the derby. It's Sydney FC again.
Better finishing.
Simon has got clear of Dimas. It could get worse for the Wanderers here. Square it goes, and Andrew Redmayne, but it's in by Alex Brosk. They've got four Sydney FC. It's a derby walloping.
Holding midfield role. Oh, there's a horror mistake from Niseski. Oh. And Brosk with an open goal.
Brosk was there to put it away.
Well, that is a comedy of errors.
Close it down. Simon, space in the area. The header across goal and they've scored. Sydney might have pinched this very late. Ninkovic. Max Simon has had the biggest impact in the match.
Here he is. Marco Rossi caught ball watching there. Free header from Matt Simon. And Ninkovic stealing in behind Jacob Trett. Len Moss, nothing he could do there, but that was the ball there from Matt Simon. Free header. No one around him. Could this be the winner from Milos Ninkovic?
After the ball and gets away from Geriat, hangs it up towards David Carney, chests it down, Carney! That's a terrific goal, and the change has paid dividends for Graham Arnold. 1-1.
Well, that is a substitution and a half, but Alex Brosk has done brilliantly, really brilliantly, and David Carney's done even better.
I'll have it and leaves it for David Carney. Here's Grant, who is onside. For Carney! 2-1 Sydney! And David Carney has come off the bench and scored a brace in front of the Cove.
Well, it's a left foot of supreme quality. It's a football brain that is very fertile. And he sets off Ryan Grant, who's been outstanding for Sydney FC, who had the wherewithal to cut the ball back to one of the best left feet in the A-League.
Back from an offside position, but there's no flag. And now Brillante. Brillante! Josh Brillante! Finally! Finally, he's done it! His first ever goal as a professional footballer. And what a goal it is!
spot, and he sends it home.
There, obviously, Melbourne victory. Carney, far post is Bobo, it's three. And it's a brace for the Brazilian. A little cherry on top for the Sky Blues. They're home and hose now for the 3 points. There's a tremendous run forward here from Dave Carney. Just cuts inside. And what a lovely ball that is into Bobo. He just finishes it beautifully. It's Carney lining up Josh Rose and just whips the fantastic ball in to Bobo, finishes it off. Milošnikovic, Brillante available, can hit them from long range, will try one, what a goal, what a superb goal by Josh Brillante, it's just his second in the Hyundai A-League, and it is a peach, and the Premier's lead, no chance for Liam Rennie, what a hit.
On Castro. So the video referee, assistant referee, does Dino Djurdjevic have a material chance of getting to the ball there, but not for Bobo?
Well, the word is that Srebre Delovski believed it was minimal interference,
yeah,
and therefore not an obvious error, because Peter Green initially, of course, signaled the goal. So there we go. Kenny Lowe is apoplectic. And you can understand... Close. Space for Brandon O'Neill, urged to shoot, clips it in towards Holosko! It's three, but the flag's up again. The flag is up again, and that one's not going to count. And there was a bit of afters as well. Involving Reddy and Jordi Bose, I think. And as Bose went to get the ball, but the linesman's flag went up immediately. Holosko's remained on the deck.
He's onside.
Oh, he's onside.
He's onside. He's cleaned up by Reddy. It's heavy contact. And then Bose is there to pick up the ball there, and Reddy will go and retrieve it.
Maybe, and there's that little set to between Reddy and Bose. And maybe the VAR may be called into action again here. Well, this is just extraordinary. Jordi Bose getting attention. He's absolutely cleaned up by Liam Reddy. And Srebre Delovski might have a look at that as well.
Well, the ref's seen that one. Peter Green was looking straight at it.
Here we go again. Can you believe this? Srebre Delovski earning his money tonight up in the stands. Is the goal going to stand this time? I don't think there's any question, really, on the angle that we've seen, that Holosko is onside. In which case, it should be 3-0. Let's have another look at it, Andy.
Level is onside. He's level with the last defender. Unless they're going to tell us that right shoulder has broken the plane.
Well, you can't score with your right shoulder, can you? Well, you're right, aren't you? I think this is going to be 3-0. Goal. Two video assistant refereeing decisions in one half of football. We've only had one in the last few weeks since this new system came into play. And Sydney FC, in first half stoppage time, are three goals clear thanks to Philip Holosko. Incredible.
It's in the end zone. We're on the Hammerstein team. The boys from Liverpool, Park Road, we are Sydney. It's in the end zone. We're on the Hammerstein team. The boys from Liverpool, Park Road, we are Sydney.
Well, that's trying to break clear. Advantage played, a good one too by Jared Gillett. It's Bessar, Berisha, little step over Berisha. Oh, what a goal! That is superb! Bessar, Berisha, who simply lives for these occasions. He has scored again in a grand final.
Well, back on halfway, Marco Ramos just making his feet after this heavy challenge. And a very good advantage played. And then just sit back and watch this bloke do his business. He is the best big game player in the A-League. He sets up Alex Wilkinson and the shimmy gets the Socceroo defender just a half a yard out of his way and off balance. Plenty of space for the Kosovan international to lance the hearts of Sydney FC. He does it brilliantly. What a goal in the big moment from Bessar.
For now, it's too deep for Bose. Crossed in by Wilkinson. Ninkovic threw himself at it. Brillante was brave. It won't sit for Grant. Out it comes for Brandon O'Neill. Jordi Bose to chest it down. Can they find the angle? Victory. David Coley! It's in now!
From victory, they just couldn't get it away. Does it go in on the first instance? We can't really tell. It's close enough, but Ryan Grant makes no mistake. From Canounda to the Big Apple, he etches his name in A-League history.
Instead for Troisi, he's let the ball get away from him. He got a lucky bounce there. Drops for Troisi, and it thumps off the upright. And victory with that close, potentially to stealing the grand final. James Troisi, it's slow motion, goodness me.
Well, off the boot, he's thinking that's in. So did the Melbourne fans here. And
first kick of the penalty shooter. No problems for the Sydney FC skipper. Into the corner, Thomas went the wrong way. Sydney lead 1-0. James Troisi doesn't miss. Vukovic guessed right. Good penalty. Alex Wilkins in previous penalty shootouts during his days with the Mariners. Oh, sends it wide. The first miss of the penalty shootout, and Alex Wilkinson, who's never won a grand final. Another moment that he doesn't care to remember on the big stage. Grand finals against Vukovic. Long run-up, good penalty, tucked away. Victory lead, 2-1. Big, is right on Sydney. Does score, no problem. 2-2. Well, up next, it's going to be the victory captain, Carl Valeri. Sent off in the last grand final against Sydney FC 2 years ago. Wants to lift that trophy. His kick will put them one step closer to it if he can convert. Valeri against Vukovic. Oh, thumps back off the crossbar. Stays at 2-2, one miss apiece. Lovely penalty. Sydney FC lead, 3-2.
And it's Marco Rojas.
As we said, only ever taken one penalty in the A-League. That was against the Mariners. He missed that one. If he misses this one, victory are in huge trouble. Oh, Danny Vukovic with the Mark Schwarzer-esque plunge down to his right. Strong right paw. Big save for Sydney FC.
That's a brilliant save from Danny Vukovic. Oh, that's a brilliant save from Danny Vukovic.
And fittingly, Milos Ninkovic now has the chance to win the title for Sydney FC from 11 metres. The Johnny Warren medalist, the best player in the league this season. If this goes in, it's Sydney's crown. Ninkovic scores! Ninkovic scores! Dreams have come true in sky blue! Sydney FC are the champions of Australia for the first time in 7 years. And again, it's victory. You are the vanquished on the big day. A cruel, cruel way to lose it. But a season of outstanding performance is key with a championship for Sydney. Congratulations to Graham Arnold and his players and staff. The old golden toilet seat is staying in Sydney tonight. Sydney FC win it 4-2 on penalties after a 1-1 draw. Cue delirium amongst the Sky Blue Hawks.